Hello and welcome back, everyone. Anthwolf here with even more Alien Isolation. And we have gotten ourselves over to the Sci-Med Tower and met up with Samuels and Taylor once again. Unfortunately, in the crossing from the Torrens to Sevastopol Station, Taylor here got herself injured by some debris. And Samuels has asked us to grab some medical equipment so that we can staunch her bleeding and then move her to a safer location. So that's exactly what we're going to do. Once again we are playing on nightmare difficulty. So far so good, but from now on the stakes are going to be ever higher. I believe when I did this section last time, this might have been the section I died most, learning how the alien's AI worked. Some of that I have recalled. No doubt some of it I have forgotten since I played, I think it was a year and a half ago now. So, I think we're heading down that way, so see if we can have a bit of a runabout first. Let's always test the limits of the game and getting the alien's attention. As I mentioned in the last stream, once you've died a few times to the alien, the fear can, the fear disappears a little. You kind of accept that you're going to die, and therefore you can test the limits of the game then. See what you can get away with. I know there's no real point for me grabbing the air. Locked. Oh hey, survivors. Hi! Oh, one of us. One of us. Just watching me creepily. Oh well.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you.
Oh.
Come on, come. There's no time to lose.
A medical staff entrance. That's where we need to be down there. key card. Right, okay.
You're not catching us at our best.
Right. Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Can we have any more conversation? Anything else you want to tell me? You look a bit out of sorts, actually. You doing okay, man? Any goodies in the vents here. At the moment, we have save point. Yeah, we'll make use of this actually. Because if we're gonna die, this is a save we'll be coming back to. That's for sure. We are safe until another rare. Set cutscene takes place, so it's worth scavenging. Compound B and SCJ injectors more than anything else, really.
Come on. Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. No, no, wrong way.
I know it's the wrong way. Doesn't matter though. See what I can help myself to. Save point here. Yeah, sure, why not? Turn that radio on. It may have some use for us.
That's right. Along that corridor.
Mm-hmm. Low on meds, Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low, and it doesn't help that Coleman seems to be handing them out like candy. Log shows he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
So the universal passcode is 1702.
Morley. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit. Someone just broke quarantine. Here it is, once again. Come to say hello and ruin our day.
Morley.
Right, it's in this chamber with us now. We locked the door behind us, so it saved us gave us a minute. Trying to identify where it is. Could use a flare here. Maybe throw it into that other chamber. Might buy me a little bit of time. Ooh. Right, I just wanted to kind of open that doorway. Took a chance there. But it paid off. shit, I thought it was in here. Shit. Well, on the positive side, we're making reasonable progress, but... it's not a very... oh, fuck. It's not a very large area, it's just... that's the problem, though. The patrol could be... I think we're in trouble here. Yep, I think we're in trouble here. Fucking hell. We got ourselves trapped in a corner. I need... alien to leave so we can check out more of these self-isolated rooms. That's the key card. Still in the vent, actually. This would have been a good chance to run. Do we go straight for Dr. Coleman, or do we go for the save point? That is the question. Actually, no, he's on the ground. I think he's walking about. Shit. I think he's checking out the room to the left of this hallway. Moving around the tables. Oh, in the vents. Oh, shit!
Coleman, you knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now, let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
Here. Ah, there you are. Phew.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Dr. Coleman, you may not want to do that.
Oh, God.
Bye! And it was... Yeah, let's just not worry about that, shall we? Ooh. What the hell is that achievement? Oh, we didn't actually dive by the alien. Fair enough. Austria. Alien, of course, is following us through the vents. Stun baton, which will probably never get used. Frank, I need to talk to you. I've got a body up here that's part of a martial investigation. Female, late 30s, chest wound. I have no idea how long Marshall Waits will want to keep her up here, but this is a highly sensitive situation. I'm going to need your discretion. And I'll also need you to trust me on this one. Come see me in my office. Frank, your concern about San Cristobal's lockdown has been noted. But I can assure you that an evacuation is 100% necessary and only a temporary measure. My priority is the welfare of the living, while you seem to be preoccupied with the dead. Is of course in the vents. There's only one way the alien can get in to this room.
Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Should be safe up here. So, another thing we learned while playing the first time is that there are two kind of vent layers. One, the natural layer that we are on right now. And one for the alien. So as long as we're careful, message for Lingard on her return. I prep the patients in the trauma yard for transportation as best I can before Waits locks this place down. I'm going upstairs to the psychiatric ward and make sure there are no stragglers. The dispensary is now empty. Everything San Cristobal has to offer in terms of first aid and medicine is with you or elsewhere on station. We have a death certificate of a C. Foster. And a report recorded on the 13th of November 2137 by Dr. Lingard.
This is Lingard, Senior Medical Officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise. Patient Zero. And Ransom, Seekson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Yep. So, trauma kit. We're hoping it's in the operating theater. I forgot what button it is to hold your breath, which is a problem. Yeah, can you fuck off, please? God fucking damn it. Seriously, fuck off out of the room. Jesus. You've not gone anywhere. Save point right next to us, I suppose. And that terminal will have an access code to gain a lockbox and a key card into the main ward, which is where we'll find a trauma kit. So we can just get through. Shit. Get through this next part will be golden. Shit. You're a dick. Well, fuck. And that's a bad place to have saved. I didn't even see hostiles nearby. Okay. Threw us a little bit of a bone. Oh, well, of course it's I. The director, I need that code. 2505. Yeah. The AI, the alien's pretty decent, but there's also a director giving it an idea of my location. And I think on Nightmare difficulty, the director's a lot more, shit, precise. At least, the game was generous there and didn't fuck us over. With a save file. Oh, I've got a revolver. It doesn't help. It would only piss it off. Yeah, I've got a six round revolver. It just... God damn it. Right outside the room. There it is. Yeah, I need to get into the lockbox and then... Right. Are you going to drop down in front of me again? You're above me. Shit! No, you're not. You are so fucked. Yeah. God damn it. Once we open that door, it's not so bad. Human survivors. I'm trying to remember which way I need to go to get to the operating theater. Well, good luck, everyone. Aliens in the vents once again. Fuck! Oh shit! You absolute asshole. We didn't save anywhere after.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
I need to be that. I think I need to be on the far side. Now, the human survivors will shoot us on sight. Some groups won't. But this group definitely will. Tell you what. If the alien's going to go play with them, I'm going to go back and save quickly. I mean, I should be using them as a distraction, as horrible as that sounds. Oh shit. Come on. I need to be.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
And events. And it's going the one way I need to go. No, I need to go down. I need to be down that way, sorry. I need to be in here. Which I think is a safe zone from the alien. But it has its own problem.
The way out through the medical reception is locked down. The only way to open up an exit is to trigger the hospital's evacuation procedure.
So, even though the alien's moving around, I don't think it can get us here. As I say, this place has its own troubles, though. Got myself fucked over there. It may not come into the room, but it's definitely wouldn't mind us scooping us into the vent. We have a new friend to play with. One of the working Joe androids. Get off me! Time to go! Thank you. says, I know where I need to go, but I'm going to have a quick look. See if there's anything I can grab. Doesn't look like it. I don't want to stick around here too long. Now is not the time to be looking. Best of physical conditions. I'm bound to need another med kit. Yeah, looks like my character's like limping. Seeks and synthetics to get back to the transportation hub here in said map. Science med or med sci. Oh shit, lovely.
Fog detected. Shutting down.
Okay, so we'll take a small break here, since we got through the medical section. We just need to get through Seeks and Synthetics, find another compression cylinder, and then we can get ourselves back towards the transportation hub. So we have some more human survivors talking about the synthetics that have gone rogue. But, oh shit. We also have the Xenomorph following us still. Great. As I say, we'll take a break here. I will be back, for those of you here on Twitch, I'll be back in about 5-10 minutes, if even that. for those of you who may be watching this series later on YouTube, I will see you, obviously, next time. Until then, though, take care. Bye-bye now.